you are fine. Do you have a copy of the letter you sent to me?
And I hope you
before writing this letter. So explain you what you have in your mind. Your mother is here.
You can't talk, so you don't understand my letter. Please? You don't understand my letter.
It is even as if it is not you that wrote the letter.
Don't worry.
Don't worry about what.
So explain yourself.
If the education
you receive,
you receive from us.
It's the education that they give you.
Okay.
They send you to school to receive the education, and it is the bad side to you. You are looking at
advantage. Who gave me that education? So you see what I'm doing.
I don't like the boarding school. I don't do it. The way that they treat you, they cover them. Do you think that this is the best way, or it was the best way to show us that?
Yeah, it's the best way. Because if I don't like
the
when your mother is not here,
you don't need to talk to her. We'll beat you just. We'll just beat you because you.
Pay attention, honey. You are on my left. I'm here.
Mommy,
I'm here.
So, what is. Okay, what is your problem?
Just I don't want to go.
No, it's not like that. You have to give it some reason.
My problem is that if I leave this school, you find me like I am before.
You are sure of this
all. If you really like me, take me out of this school.
Are you sure that it's my doctor?
Your
doctor.
I wonder.
Wait, she
want to kill me.
Every time she comes for holiday, she is in your room. You are talking. It's what you teach.
Every day. That is it. I will not pay my money for nothing.
Yes.
How can they have father wasting money like that?
Hey, come here. What is happening?
Everything you want to give
him. If you really love your daughter, talk to her
before her father will get angry.
No, because I know that the way that I give you the education is a good way. But I'm surprised that your dad, you see that now.
So the other,
You see, the fact to go outside and spend your time outside, and now
you are the wife, you are supposed to educate your children.
You want to feed my family. It's the way
you know your children. Do you know your doctor?
Is your doctor?
Do you know your doctor?
Isn't it Cornelia? Hi.
Can you talk to Cornelia and she will listen to me?
So you will not listen to me. It's what you teach your daughter.
Can you come?
I will be
because it's not the fact that
I'm only the not daughter of my mother. You're not my father, you're not my you are not my parents.
If you
You see that you have the same behavior. Your bad behavior is it not the way your brother was reacting over there? He's now, I don't even know. We just see him working and doing nothing. That is
so
it. Yes, that is not have to talk before marrying her.
No, at the beginning she was kind. Yeah. So he or something like this.
Do you understand?
Hey, please.
Wait.
Close your mouth and listen to me. I give you one day, only one day, to let your doctor know that she will not change the school. She will go back there and spend all the time get her A level.
Is it?
Yeah. If not,
you spend more at this. You spend more.
You have to tell. You are also his father.
I went out to find money to feed you, and you tell me that I don't know my children because
mom,
I can't.
You have to go out and find the money. He's not.
If I let you,
you're not talking.
Can you feed the family? You can you feed the family? You are there, you cook and you watch TV. Do you think that life is easy?
That's
right.
Yes.
Anyway, make sure you talk to your doctor.
Your doctor.
I will talk to your doctor.
You should change her situation and go back to the school.
Because I don't like this notion that happens between us. Please. Talk to her. Even if it's just a few times, just talk
to her. To see what with someone who is reacting like
so stubborn and yes. I will even say,
do you want to talk with me?
If you want to talk with me,
you see?
So, say me something, tell me something.
Yeah, I don't understand this. It's just the way you pay my school fees is. That's why I am your slave.
Are you my slave? You are my doctor. I pay your school fees.
And
I feed you.
You have to listen to me.
Which problem? This was my first question. What's wrong with you?
You don't know all the things that they do to
me.
I just think I'm not on this subject because I know that if I go to you, then I can trust you. Just take it like this.
No, what's happened to you?
If you want to leave this school, it's better to talk now.
Yes. Or maybe she tell you what happened to her.
I didn't know.
And you don't know. So, we are listening to you. My daughter.
Talk to your parents. They are the only one person.
The headmaster. Yes.
I said the headmaster.
Yes.
They want to pay.
Help! Grateful! You! Do you tell him that you are my daughter?
No.
When?
He talked to her about the problem.
When?
It's not one.
Every day he always.
Harass you.
Every day. Are you sure of what you are saying?
Huh? No, when? Give me a date.
No, I'm not sure. I'm lying. So, on this is that I'm lying.
Don't you see my white friend? You put us here and you are telling us lies.
That's not good. Don't she don't talk to you. It's what is what I said at the beginning. She don't talk to me now. You see.
I asked you a question. When did something happen?
The last week.
Last week? And who was the people who were there?
Nobody. he makes sure that they know what is there.
Is it in the office, in your room, or
in his office?
In his office, and you too. What are you there?
He called me in the office that he wants to talk to me. Me, I don't know what he
wants. When he called you, who can testify that?
All the cases. We are in the class when he sent his assistant want to talk to me. Me, I don't know. I feel that I do something to him. I'm there.
And don't you follow him at the same time? Wait, anybody no. May and now.
At the time I leave his office and I run away on him.
No. When he sent people to call you, don't you go?
Did you follow the person?
No. At the end of the course, I go there.
Okay.
I went there.
And it's just the first time he tried to rape you?
Yes.
The first time? Ah, okay.
So because it's the first time he arrives. He's right. He's just trying to understand what's happening and how that's actually itself.
It's the first time. And who knows that? He's arresting
you. Like nobody. What is happening?
And how do you know that he's harassing you?
You want a big a
do,
big
do he send you a message
or the respect he has he go and talk to everybody that he wants to rape you?
No.
So you in your mind it is that because he rape because he wants to nobody.
It is only you or something happened to many people in this?
I don't know. I don't know. My case. Okay.
Okay.
You think that is
a
serious issue?
Yes, it's a big issue. I will go back there. Tomorrow
morning. You go together.
Yes.
You go together.
You have to go and see that.
Yes. This hand master, I don't
know.
Not
sure he's okay. I want to ask you, have you done any even short something in this
case? He is the best.
How can we know that something? How can we know?
The best children.
Because I
it's not like it's real.
But now it's.
You are talking about this thing that's going to go.
Okay.
You are also. You want to also.
Okay, one question. But when you go there and try to know more about what happened, it's not 2 words. In that 10 words, me, I don't want to see her face again. It afraid me.
And if you go to another school and the teacher you say the same thing?
No.
It's the reason why I don't want to go to the public school.
You go, but you stay at the...
Why I can't stay in the home? In the house
you have
that
to go you. Because it's not this guy break food. I don't know.
No, trust your father. I will call the minister tomorrow, and he will not be the director. Is it corruption?
This is not corruption.
He can't do all the things
No, they will sack this director and you will stay in the school.
You can't sack the director just for me. But you can't accept that I can't stay in the house and go
to the school
near of the house. Hey God. Why this family you trust me?
You
don't you see that it's not my problem. Don't, She's sick.
Ah,
she's sick.
She's sick.
Because I can't understand her.
Now I can.
Yes, yes. I think I can
understand. Your school has to send me
a No, why are you laughing? It's not what? You're laughing. It's not what? I wonder if you are my daughter.
Now I'm sick.
You are sick. You are really sick.
Send me to a school.
Don't you see what children do in this school? When they leave school at 5, instead of going at home, they go corner to corner. And now you want me to put you, my daughter, there.
I don't do like them. I know what I want. I want to go to school and get a firm job.
What did you say at the beginning? Is the border school?
I want to ask somebody. You want to tell me school?
Yes, I don't want to go in the border school. That's all I
want.
Yes. To a school number school.
What did she tell you? No more
school. No boarding school.
Want to go to day school?
Go to day school.
Yes.
Are you ready to pay for your scholarship? To pay your scholarship?
You spend more in the boarding school now.
Yes. Because I have an aim. Yes, I have an objective for you.
In the best way, there is an objective in the life. There are many, many objectives.
Why I suffer in my life? Because of you.
Thank you.
If not, I have what I need.
But I ask you, don't spend more. In the best school, you spend a few
in your education.
Is it you who pay?
Hey, you spend more.
I spend more, yes.
It's for you.